ran some tests and we took an x-ray, and we found a tumor at the back of her uterus that is pressing against her spine.
Is the baby all right?
Well, so far the baby's unaffected, but as the baby grows to term, it's going to put more and more pressure upon her spine, and eventually it will break her spine and either cause paralysis or possibly kill her.
What do we do?
Well, I'd recommend an abortion. That way we would be able to go in and perform surgery and she'd be out of peril.
Is there another option?
There really isn't another option. It's just something that we recommend that abortion. It's the only option that we have. So you'll need to choose.
She needs to choose.
I took her to the movies and we ran into some guy. I swear it was her boyfriend. Had to have been. So he stands up, he's like, "Stacy!" And then she's like, "Jimmy!" And then she throws her arms around him. I mean, she doesn't do that for me. I took her on 3 days. Hey. Hey.
What?
What's so fascinating? Oh. Go talk to her.
Yeah?
I'm here, Mom. I'm here.